Sebelum videonya dimulai, jangan lupa ya, kalian klik tombol subscribe dan aktifkan tombol lonceng notifikasinya. Supaya kalau aku ada video baru, kalian bisa update dengan video baru aku.
Jadi hari ini aku with
Melia.
Nah, kita lagi jalan-jalan ke department store yang ada di Fukui Jepang. Ikutin terus.
If so, if there is discount, please tell us. we are in the room.
We should follow the room.
Do you think we? See, Japanese come with kids.
maybe also there is discount.
Maybe because they wake up early and they come. All people yeah. come.
We should try. You know, this is everyone. Orang-orang pada ngantri buat masuk ke mall. Antriannya panjang banget. Menunggu mallnya dibuka, antriannya sepanjang ini. Open Dahlia, open Dahlia.
Hurry up, hurry up. What's happening? If this is complete to us.
Everyone run.
They don't.
Maybe really there's this guy.
Because you could buy bag and
he's dead. I want to look a bag in here. Kalian tahu, K-popers, kalian baru aja masuk, jadi mallnya baru dibuka jam 10. Jadi sebelum jam 10 itu orang-orang di depan pada ngantri. Aku sama Dahlia cuman bisa tertawa.
I want to know how much.
Maybe 1,000.
Ah.
Everyone run, run.
Yeah.
But we don't know the inside, what's the bag.
Like, surprise for you because it's New Year.
I don't interest.
Be surprised. Why you don't know something?
That's the other.
They oh my. They stand
inside. Kalian lihat di belakang. Di belakang itu lagi pada ngantri. Padahal mallnya baru buka.
I'm free to follow this.
What do you think about that, people?
Crazy. They are crazy.
We come too early.
Yeah.
And everyone run when the department store open.
First the bag, I went to buy.
Yeah, this one. 1000. Ah, for 1,200 become 1,000.
Yeah, if you buy four.
Oh, buy four. Oh, yeah, wait, yes. Jadi Kepoers di sini itu adalah mall yang paling besar di Fukui. Namanya Elpa. Jadi kalau kalian berkunjung nanti ke Fukui, silahkan kalian ke mall Fukui namanya Elpa. Yes, it's so. They I interest, but I'm scared. Maybe I get I bad. Yes. I don't like it. The bag inside. Jadi sekarang itu tanggal 2 Januari, jadi masih ada diskon-diskon di mall ini. Jadi semua orang berburu diskon. Hingga rela menunggu antrian di depan pintu sebelum mallnya dibuka.
I want to go to Honey's. Maybe there
you
is
get on the phone. Ya Allah.
Ya Allah.
What is this?
They still there. Let's go to the second floor. What they are doing?
Let's go in there. I want to see. What's happened? You don't know the inside words. What they are making a prison and don't want everyone look inside. We just pay and don't know what is inside. But they are still buying.
How can I know what?
Yes, that's what I mean. Oh my God.
Let's go to Honey's.
What's the price?
For 4,000? Maybe?
Maybe how many make like that? This one my sister asked me.
Kalian lihat guys, jadi ini kayak diskon gitu, udah ada paket-paketan di dalamnya. Gini isinya, harganya gini. Tapi kalian nggak tahu isi di dalamnya persis seperti apa, cuman dilihatin kayak gini. Jadi kayak isinya acak gitu, kalian beli kayak gitu, tapi masih banyak juga yang minat beli-belinya. Kalian lihat, jadi kalau di Jepang itu tokonya meskipun di mall-mall tetap ada yang teriak-teriak kayak gitu memanggil orang-orang buat beli, meneriakan diskon-diskonnya biar banyak yang datang. Mereka meneriakan kayak memanggil customer datang ke toko mereka. Jadi setiap toko kayak gitu di Jepang rata-rata, meskipun itu di mall. Kepors, jadi aku baliknya dari Elpa Department Store itu naik kereta karena kami berhenti di tempat Baito Dahlia. Jadi aku naik kereta ini Matsumoto Machiya, kemudian berhenti di Nishibetsuin Tawarachi, dan tujuan aku itu berhenti di sini. Jadi dua pemberhentian aku lewatin, kemudian pemberhentian ketiga di situ tempat tujuan aku. Oke. Jadi di sini tempat menunggu keretanya. Terus jadi aku baliknya sendiri soalnya Dahlia langsung lanjut ke Baitonya dia, soalnya jam 1 dia udah telat. Acme, oh my god. Jadi sekarang lagi nunggu keretanya. Keretanya jam 1.15. Jadi sekarang jam 12.59. Jadi tunggu 15 menit sampai keretanya datang. Oke. Ikutin aku terus. Keretanya datang. Oke, ini dia keretanya, guys. Keretanya udah jalan. Kalau kalian masuk langsung ngambil tiketnya, kalau harus duduk karena kita ngambil tiket dan ini tiketnya tadi udah diambil, terus kita bayar 160 yen, kemudian dikasih resep ini. Jadi aku berhenti di sini di Kodaimai, di lingkaran biru ini. Jadi berhenti di Kodaimai. Tapi biasanya juga tiketnya diambil, kita store pas kita turun dari stasiunnya langsung dibayar ke kasir yang di dekat pos. Nah, tapi kali ini minta di kereta. Thank you.
ありがとうございます。
はい、ありがとうございます。
jadi tiketnya diserahin di situ guys.
Okay, Kepers, thank you for watching my video. Thank you for follow my activity goal to department store with Dahlia. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe in below this video. And thank you very much for watching this video. And see you in next video.